Hi everyone, welcome to Game Time 77. Here we present family gaming activities for your viewing pleasure. Thanks for watching all my videos. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to play Battle of Bullets Mission 4. I've uploaded 1, 2, but 3 is very dark. That's why I jumped to Mission 4. So in this video, I'll show you how you can play Mission 4. So guys, watch the video. Love you all. Bye. So guys, see how I play this game. What it is today is to make sure you dodge for those enemies so that they won't be able to conquer you.
You're toast.
Now the next thing to do is to pick those guns. Now let's need to start hunting for the enemy. Once they noticed, just make sure you dodge
so
you're able to kill them. Now, next is to pick gun. The more gun you pick, the more bullets you are having. Once the bullet gets to 120, it will stop. So next is to move ahead to for other enemy. That one has been captured. That's been killed. Or he's trying to pick up and the enemies are ahead of him. His lifespan is 35. You need to look for another one to upgrade his lifespan. So that now his lifespan is 27. We need to look for a way of getting another one. This lifespan, this first aid, so it's now 52. Out of 20 enemies, he has killed 11, so he's looking for 9 for the mission to be complete. There's one enemy running after him, so you need to do it very fast. That's brave.